deserve the glory and the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship. You deserve the glory. is the time when true worshipers will worship Him. And these are the days when my Father's ways will be known. This is the hour when the Spirit's power will move again. As we worship Him in spirit and in truth. Hear the voice of the Lord, for this is the time when true worshipers are gonna worship Him. These are the days when my Father's ways will be known. As we worship Him in spirit and in truth.
Sing with me, Lord, we worship You.
Lord, we worship You in spirit and in truth. Lord, we worship in spirit and in truth. Can you hear the angels singing?
Worship Him today.
Proclaim.
just let it go forth now to the heavenly places. Let that new song of praise, let that new song of worship go to Him. He was and is to come. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You alone are worthy. You alone are holy. You alone are righteous. You alone are good, O God. Hallelujah. My soul magnifies Your name, O Lord. All over the earth, You are exalted.
Thank you.
Sing, Shana.
My God and my King.
King and my God. Love song to him.
You'd be my dream.
You will have a people of praise. You will have a passionate bride.
Sing praise to you. Oh, praise to you. Oh, praise to you.
Yes, Lord. Blessing and honor.
Blessing, honor. Rich.
to you alone. Lord, thank you for showing us the worship of heaven through the book of Revelation. Teach us to worship you, Lord, like it is in heaven. That the sounds of our praise would be like the sound of praise around the throne of God. Lamb of God, by your precious spirit, you've come to destroy oppression and depression that comes against the mind of the believer. You've come to bring joy where there's been sorrow. You've come in your peace, in your love, and in your acceptance. Give you reverence. Hallelujah. Hallelujah to the Lamb. All glory to the Lamb. All honor to the Lamb. All honor to the Lamb. Hallelujah. Hallelujah to the Lamb. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, the glory of your presence. Hallelujah. Jesus. Jesus, your presence has been so sweet today. That's really why we gather here every week. Because there has been a fresh oasis of the river of God by your grace that has been poured out. Not one of us wants to stay where we're at, though, Lord. We want so much more. Life-transforming glory. We're holding on to you, Lord, for the new thing. Thanks, Lord. Let your river flow.
His glory to see. Bring us
Lamb of God, by your precious spirit, you've come to destroy oppression and depression. It comes against the mind of the believer. You've come to bring joy where there's been sorrow. You've come in your peace, in your love, and in your acceptance. And you're here, Lord Jesus. You're here.
We
hallelujah to the Lamb.